do you wish to go?
I'm getting multiple energy signatures! It's an ambush!
Ganging up on us again, huh?
Curses! That dynamo visual intends to force Zed's Majin blood to take over no matter the cost. However, I, Overlord Ivar, shall not permit it.
Hey, Mr. Overlord? Thanks for helping Bubby.
Actually, I'm not doing it for Zed's sake. This is purely for you, Biko.
You know what? I love Bubby, and I love you too, Mr. Overlord.
With Biko cheering me on, I'm invincible! Here I go! Ultimate, peerless, transcendent, perfectly invincible mode! Don't push yourself, Zed. Leave the small fries to us.
Hey, I've got a favor to ask you.
Oh, a favor from me? What is it? Spit it out, no need to be shy.
If I do turn into a Majin, and if I try to hurt Biko or anyone else, I want you to kill me.
What?
I'd rather die than hurt anyone else. So if the time comes, I want you to completely annihilate me. To the point where I can't ever super reincarnate again. And afterwards, would you mind taking care of Biko?
What's this, Zed? How unusually pessimistic of you. What happened to that bravado you had when you claimed you'd never become a Majin,
I was just faking it. I don't want Biko to worry. She's more important to me than anything. As long as she's happy, I don't care what happens to me.
You fool!
Ow! What the hell was that for?
That was for Biko. Do you honestly believe she could ever be happy if she lost you? Do you think she would want to be happy at the cost of your life?
Well,
I don't wish to see Biko cry. Therefore, I shall not allow you to be destroyed, even if it costs me my very life.
You're right. I guess I was looking at it all wrong. I understand. I'll keep trying. I'll fight to pull through till the very end.
That's the spirit. Is precisely what makes you worthy of being my friend.
You really are a weird overlord.
Cerberus.
Still maintaining your sanity, I see. You sure are.
not to crack, Zed.
I won't let you get your way. I'm not gonna turn into a Majin, damn it!
Oh? Finally realized what you really are, have you? How did you figure it out?
We went to your past, Sophie.
What?
We met Reliza, but that's not all. We also met you, back when you were still trying to save her. And then we saved her together, and succeeded in changing her fate!
Nonsense! It isn't possible for anyone to alter fate!
You're wrong! We're living proof that people can take their destinies into their own hands!
I don't believe you. I super reincarnated tens of thousands of times before my eyes were opened to the futility of it all! That's why I decided the only thing I could do was destroy this wretched universe. There's no other way.
Mishual, you should know that the woman you loved wanted nothing more than for your soul to be safe.
It isn't too late. Change your fate with us.
Time and time again, I killed my own beloved with these very hands. I have passed the point of no return. Come, gods of destruction! Now attack Zed! It shouldn't take much more to cause him to become a Majin. And when he does, he will become the true god of destruction. The whole universe will surely be destroyed. And thus, Zed of Destruction shall be born.
Majesty, how could you lose heart like this?
Your mother!
Your Majesty, thanks to what you did, I regained my senses. No longer will I remain a self-sequestered domicile defender. Hero Yarmada has returned.
Yes, yes, excellent. That's my hero Yarmada.
He's not the only one here to help. We are the Vile Villainy Super Squad, Ruffian Rangers!
Ruffian Red! You came to help us too?
I promised I'd make it up to you, didn't I?
So, the Vile Villainy Super Squad keeps its promises, huh?
Well, yeah. I've got to set a good example for the boys and girls watching at home.
Now leave these random encounters to us. Go defeat the final boss!
Impossible. Not even I could have predicted that these worthless pawns would return at such a critical time. But my plans do not end here. The real fun is yet to come.
You get away! Stop right there, Cerberus!
wish to go.
Stupid Cerberus. Where the hell did he run off to?
If I didn't know any better, I'd say he's dragging things out, waiting for Zed to become a Majin.
Precisely.
Cerberus!
The Darkest Assembly has no shortage of test subjects. Ones I will happily use to mass-produce gods of destruction.
Halt, Visual! Cease compounding your crimes at once!
I'm afraid I will have to decline. You must be punished for your fraudulent claims of defying destiny.
But it's true! Me, Bobby, and everyone did save Eliza!
Lies! They're all lies! Come forth, gods of destruction! Wretched universe stole Eliza from me. You ought to just destroy it all. Now hurry up and become a Majin.
Duet with you wouldn't be terribly awful, so here I am.
Naive?
Or do you believe that an understudy such as myself doesn't deserve a happy ending?
No, of course not. We're two sides of the same coin. You're a princess too. That is why, my dear Naive, la la la, in our happy ending you must believe.
Thank you, sister. Let us find a happy end. La la la, while our sisterly bonds we mend.
Miss Moduline, I've come to help you.
Misra? How?
Surprise? You're the one who came back from the future to save me, ma'am.
I see. Once this battle is safely concluded, I return to the past once more and save you, don't I? So, I was able to change your fate after all.
That's right. You followed your example and practiced day and night. Leave this to us!
Lies! Such nonsense can't possibly be true! Fate cannot be altered, ever!
Dead wrong. Anyone can change fate, as long as they have friends fighting at their side.
I never imagined I'd hear such words from you, Zed. You really have changed.
Anything can change, even fate. Deep down, you know that too, don't you?
No! I won't accept this! I can't allow myself to accept it! If you claim that fate can be changed, then show me! Change the fate of the universe! Prevent its destruction!
Thank you. Follow me, please.
It seems your Majin nature has finally begun to emerge.
Good.
Awaken, Zed. Awaken and destroy the entire universe!
Biko, don't come near me! What should I do? It's no good. I'm sorry, Ivar. It looks like this is it for me. I'm gonna ask you one more time. Before I turn into a Majin, please, kill me.
Zed. I already told you I won't put Biko through that. Even if it costs me my life, I will save you!
Come now, Overlord Ivar. We can't have you hogging the spotlight now, can we?
That's right. Let us gather our powers and suppress the Majin within him.
With the powers of love, money, and justice combined, we'll create a rainbow-colored miracle!
All right, everyone! Channel every bit of power you have into Melodia!
Huh? Why me?
Richard Dodling! Act as our conduit and transfer our powers to Zed!
Transfer?
How am I supposed to do that?
Oh, you gotta kiss him!
What? I never imagined I'd have to take the lead in our relationship. Prince Zed was supposed to gather up his courage and propose to me beneath a romantic starry sky. While our tender feelings left us shy, we'd share a light yet romantic kiss. That's how it was supposed to be! But, oh well, I'm the one who fell for him after all. It's all for our happy ending! All right, Melodia, you got this!
Turning into a Majin, at least.
Is Bobby all better now?
Yeah. I feel kind of okay. But also, kind of not.
Bobby, you should do the right thing and marry Melodia, okay?
Stop it, Biko! It's the last thing I want to think about right now.
Oh, surely you understand that it's much too late for you to get away from me now.
Maybe Cerberus isn't the biggest threat here after all.
He managed to suppress his Majin blood. Inconceivable.
Cerberus, I've stomped all your plans into the dirt. Give up already, damn it.
That's what you think. But fate has yet to change.
What?
Destroy! 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 Destroy!
I was surprised you didn't succumb to your Majin nature. But it seems I still achieved my goal.
Destroy, 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 destroy.
What you see is the very manifestation of the ancient Majin that lay buried in the depths of your soul. The Zed of Destruction.
This is a god of destruction? It's just a power swap of me!
You were a Majin from the beginning. Fundamentally different from those pseudo-gods of destruction I created. You look no different because you are a Majin. You are the god of destruction.
This is what you betrayed me and Beagle for?
I never betrayed you. This was my plan from the very moment we met.
Serve me? But we had so much fun living together.
The days I spent as a dog meant nothing to me. Put an end to this at last. Ordinary zombie Zed versus Zed of Destruction. You do know how this battle will end, don't you?
No, I don't know anything. Remember? I got a rotten brain. God of Destruction or not, it's just me. And I know I can tear myself to shreds.
Joint attack.
Unbelievable. Some run-of-the-mill zombie defeated the ancient Majin. This shouldn't even be possible.
Do you truly believe so? Zed may have started out as an ordinary zombie.
But he gained strength through countless super reincarnation. His unwavering heart overcame endless suffering and even more deaths.
That's right. Zed's strength lies not in physical power, but in his unshakable heart.
As his stalwart companion, wouldn't you know that better than anyone else, Mishual?
Destroy the universe at any cost!
One more card? That stupid mutt never knows when to give up, does he? Cerberus.
So you've come, Zed.
Enough already. Let's just put an end to this.
I agree.
Let's put an end to everything.
Opponent into submission.
Sammy.
No need to worry, Biko. That Bubby of yours will surely prevail. After all, he is someone I, Overlord Ivar, have personally deemed worthy.
Cerberus, you got real ugly, you know. Honestly, you looked better as a flea-bitten mutt. But don't worry. I'm gonna put an end to your stupid life. Here I come, Cerberus! I'll beat the hell out of you and your worthless fake crap!
I had up my sleeve. There shouldn't have been any possibility of victory. You were destined to lose, and yet... So fate truly can be changed.
You finally get that through your thick skull? For a Super Sage, you really are super dumb.
So it seems... Clearly, I'm not as bright as I thought. I'm sorry, Zed. And to you as well, Biko. Oh, I was a fool.
Zervi!
Zed, Biko, I see now that I should have simply asked for your help instead of manipulating you. Had I done so, perhaps I could have changed fate as well.
You moron! Are you just realizing that now?
Yes. It's taken me far too long. For everything. My body fell to pieces once before. But this fight has rendered it beyond repair. This is farewell. At long last, we will finally reunite.
Hey, snap out of it! You're not done yet, damn it!
Am I still alive?
Looks like it.
You're awake!
How?
Biko saved you again. Now you owe her double.
I see. You transplanted my brain back into that dog before my body vanished. I never asked for this.
Quit your whining. Come on, let's go.
Where is there left to go?
Isn't it obvious? To the past, duh. Why the hell are you giving up so easily? Don't you want to save your girlfriend? Then super reincarnate until you save her. Change her fate. You won't be alone this time. I'll be there with you.
Biko, too!
Zed. Biko. Thank you.
Enough crying, dammit! Quit wasting time! Let's go, Cerberus.
Thank you.
Your overlordship! You know where Prince Zed is, don't you? Now spit it out! Now that we've reached a happy ending, he has to take responsibility as my prince and marry me!
We've been getting a lot of letters asking when Prism Zed is coming back to the show! He's got to appear soon! What if the show gets canceled again?
Oh no, I have plans for Zed to come to my kingdom to be a hero instructor. I will bribe him if need be. I'll offer as much money as he needs.
Hold it. I plan to bring Zed on as an instructor at the Magimage School of Magic. His brain may be rotten, through and through, but he's the perfect person to teach our students perseverance.
Come now, everyone, calm down. Why don't we allow them to spend a little family time together? They're busy reforging their lost bonds, as well as making up for lost time.
Your overlordship, did you do something for them?
Oh, not really. I merely gave them a little reward for saving my netherworld. And the entire universe.
A reward?
The siblings, Zed and Biko, have finally reached the end of their long, harsh journey. However, the god of fate was cruel, and further misfortune awaited them.
Zed, Biko, we've got a major crisis on our hands.
Huh? What's wrong, Serby?
Major crisis or not, it's gonna take something pretty wild to surprise us after all we've been through.
I'm afraid this matter is gravely serious. Believe it or not, an overlord has sent a letter challenging you.
An overlord? But I'm right here!
Mr. Overlord!
What the hell are you doing here?
I felt the dawn of a new adventure, so I rushed over here. And it wasn't just me, of course.
Prince Zed! Today is the day you set the date of our wedding ceremony!
Oh, finally getting married, are you? How wonderful! I shall splurge on a wedding gift for your new life together.
Prism Rangers are going to have a Prism couple?
What a shocking development!
Oh, to think that Zed and Melodia will finally be wed.
Why doesn't anyone ever listen to me, dammit? I am not getting married!
Bobby, that's not very nice. You guys already kissed, so you have to get married.
Biko... you too.
I told you there was no getting away, Prince Zed. Before we wed, there was so much to do. La la la, ladies.
choice. I'll have to use super reincarnation to get out of here.
Hey, Zed, what are you going to do about the letter from that overlord?
Oh, yeah, that! We've got a challenge to deal with first. All right, let's go, everyone!
He managed to weasel his way out of it this time.
Post Luke, an overlord's challenge.
Some new quests. I'm counting on you.
Return any time you wish.
Follow me, please. Let me know when you're ready.
Finished with your business.
Where do you wish to go? Did you forget something?